going to be giving you a tour of Auburn. It is very pretty.
Okay.
Alright, well, I'm on the way to take Erie to work right now.
And sadly, this is very sad, like, very sad.
What,
I might make this channel just mine and not mine and Carson's, because she's never active on here. Like, never. So, she's gonna have to stop it by next video.
Why? Stop! No. Don't clap! No hands! No more!
Okay, well, I didn't think y'all were gonna talk about it. Okay,
next video, I'll tell you. Next video will be soon. But my next video, if she's not active, then I will have to break her the news. And first, I'm gonna tell him that, like, if she's not gonna be active, then there's no sense in her, like, putting on this YouTube channel. It just has to be me, because I'm always the one talking. Like, she'll do the intro and then she'll. She's gonna have to be more active if she wants to be on video. So I'm gonna have to break the news. I'm gonna have to tell Heather and my dad. Heather's my stepmom, and he's her mom. And then they'll know if I have to tell her. So I'm gonna tell Carsen now that if she's not active on next video. I've made a decision. If you're not active with them by next video, then it's probably gonna have to be my channel, because I mean, what's the point in you being on a YouTube channel if you're not gonna be active? Like, I'm not kidding. She thought that was a joke. It was not a joke. Like, Carsen, I'm not playing. But she's still in it. It's not like if she's still in the channel, but like I said, what's the point in her being on a channel if she's not active? I mean, you have to be active. Because, I mean, I love you guys. She should love you guys. If she doesn't, then that's her. Then, tomorrow I'm gonna wear really cute for no reason, because I don't have anything to wear. I mean, I do, but I don't want to wear those clothes. If that makes sense, because like they're not that cute. They're like cute, but they are like too tight and stuff. But you guys, you have to help me decide on that decision. If she just say I'm not playing for some, like, you have to be active. Like right now, she's not active with you. She's not even insisting on talking to you guys. Like,
I can hear you.
Like, she's not even like, ooh, I want to talk to him. I want to be in the video. Like, she. Apparently, she doesn't want to have a channel, so I'm gonna have to break the news to stepmom and dad, because it was my dad's idea to give us a channel, because at first he was like, ooh, you and Carson should get a YouTube channel, and that way, he said how many subscribers you have to have to, earn money and stuff, and I said 1,000, and he said, oh, you and Carsen can get that, but instead of it being me and Carsen, it had to be me. Instead of it being me and Carsen, it more than likely be me. A lot of people said that on mixed people's skin, like when you get sun kissed, or it's golden hour. That is really pretty on the skin. I mean, it is, but it's pretty on other people's skin too. It's not just ours. But comment down. If you can, comment down below. If that's true or live or live chat. But for real, you guys, it's supposed to be.
I love y'all.
Love you too. Oh, Miss Stephanie, can I have the charger thingy? Got a charging one? I don't know how to do this. I don't know, like, I just do it. I mean, it, like, my gums hurt a lot and I do that. It kind of feels like I'm rubbing them. I want to be so... Oh, it's perfect. It's not getting me.
See, like, right now, she's not even thinking about talking to you.
So, I'm gonna let you guys decide if she should stay. Because as of right now, and I might give her a second chance, but other than that, not right now. Because one, she is mean to poor Addie. Addie, say hey. She is mean to Addie, she is mean to me. She's mean to everybody. She's kind of like a brat.
I beat you up.
And then, see, like right now she's throwing stuff at me. And guess what? More than likely she's not an agent. But I can't say that right now because I have to tell Heather and them and see if that's a good with them. Because knowing her, she will cry. She'd be like, mommy, Kaya's not letting me on the channel and stuff. Well, I have a reason. She doesn't ever talk to me. Like, what's a YouTube channel without talking? I mean, like, if this was her own, she'd be like, she'll probably start talking about Cameron voice, you know. More than likely. She's not really gonna talk to you guys. Don't ask me why I'm playing with my hair. I don't know. Like, my hair is soft when I straighten, and I just like to feel the softness. If we're almost at the house and my phone is almost there. It's on 8%. It should last about 20 minutes.
Yeah, right.
I'm gonna ask her if she's gonna be more active with you, and we'll go by what she says, and if she says yes, she's not. Carsen, they wanna know if you'll be more active with them. So, more than likely she's not. More than likely she's not on the channel. So you guys, I know I say this a lot. Today is real. She might be in a couple, but not a lot. Say goodbye to Carsen. Goodbye, Carsen. It might be mine and Addie's channel, or mine and my dad's, or just mine, stepmom's. We might make this a family channel, but my parents won't be. My friend's texting me. Oh my gosh, there's so much snappy stuff in here. She doesn't even know about this. What the heck? And there's none even in here. What the heck is this? This is the Play-Doh. Ew. The phone's not going in there. So, guys, today, I'm officially making this my channel. I'm officially making this my channel. So it's on my phone. I'm the one always active with you. So my channel, No, I'm not going to have to tell her the rest of us. I'm going to braid my hair. Dude, we're literally almost there. This is not a good braid. Or plait. Most of the time, I'm like, whoa. Oh, here is Auburn, like I said. This was mostly me telling you about my new channel, or my channel, because it's not new. But my channel. Tell me if you guys think that's a good decision. If you don't think it's a good decision, I'll let her in. Other than that, no. I can't, because she, like, pretty much doesn't even want to talk. She pretty much doesn't even want to be on the channel.
You told him that I need to decide to I be off the channel?
No, they want to know if you're going to be active with them.
I talked to them the whole time.
But I mean, you're still on the channel, but
you delete me off the channel, silly.
I haven't yet, but if by next video, if you're not talking, because I talk to them 24/7. I mean, you talk to them, but you don't talk to them a lot. But I told them by the next two videos, if you're going to be active, then you can stay. Or, like, then you can be on the channel. I mean, you still are. And I want to do a
prank. Wait, did you tell them that they should decide I should be on the channel?
No, they're going to tell me, like, if you're not active or if you're active. But so far they're saying you're a little active, but you're not active a lot, but you're still a little active. So still, you're pretty much still on here. I mean, so apparently she doesn't want to be on here. It's on 3%. Okay. You guys, I will talk to you later. I will do part 2.